not gonna have my mic on for these next few videos. So just don't expect me to talk. You see it at the bottom of the screen. If you can, whether you're watching this on YouTube or you're watching it live, you know, please consider helping. I'm kind of like in a rut right now, so yeah. But it is what it is.
So, we made it across the border. We're in Brodia territory now.
The landscape here, it's so different from Firinae. Nothing but rugged terrain all around us.
Watch out! We're under attack? Name yourselves!
I would make the same request of you. After all, you are the one sneaking over our border. Identify yourselves, or I will assume you are thieves. This time, I won't miss.
I'm the Divine Dragon from Lithos, not a thief!
I am Alfred, the heir to the throne of Firinae, and your ally.
The Divine Dragon? And the Crown Prince of Firinae?
That's right. Now I would like to know, who are you to shoot at us like that?
I...
I am so, so, so sorry! I threatened the Divine Dragon and the Crown Prince of Firinae! I'm begging, please find it in your hearts to forgive me!
It's all right. No harm was done.
That was quite the bow, soldier. Must have been hard on the knees. Wait a second. Your face looks awfully familiar. You're not just a soldier, are you?
No, I'm Alcrest, second prince of Brodia.
Prince? I thought so! How's it going, Prince Alcrest?
Even worse than usual. I'm sorry for taking so long to introduce myself. Oh, these are my retainers, Lapis and Citrine.
Honored to meet you and your coterie.
Yeah, welcome to Brodia.
I can't say I feel very welcome. You still look like you're ready to kill us.
We're merely a little tense. My father, King Morian, received word from Queen Ev that your party was on its way. He ordered us to meet you at the border and formally welcome you to the kingdom. We've been waiting for a long time, and all we encountered were bizarre creatures or bandits. We assumed you were more of the same.
I'm sorry for the delay. We had to take a little detour. Still, if your arrow hit the Divine One, Brodia's standing would have been seriously hurt. Be more careful next time, Prince Alcrest.
I will. I really am sorry.
You cannot be held liable, Alcrest. You had no way of knowing who they were. Was it not possible for your party to arrive in a more royal, more resplendent manner?
This is the Kingdom of Warriors. If you can't dodge one arrow, you're not worthy to enter. Here, the weak serve the strong. Maybe we should give you a little test,
What did you say?
She didn't mean that. Apologies. My country places too much value on strength. Besides, you have nothing to prove. I am well aware of your battle prowess, Prince Alfred.
Oh, well, thank you.
I am so sorry for all this. So sorry. And I'm sorry it's me greeting you instead of someone better.
You can stop apologizing. I'm grateful that a prince is here to receive us personally.
Really? You're grateful to see... me?
Yes. Honored, in fact.
How polite of you to say so. Charming as well as divine, I see. Could you do me the favor of being less dazzling? I find it... so hard to shine as it is.
All right.
Now, come with me. I can show you the way to Brodia Castle. We will arrive at the Grand Crossing soon. That will take us to the castle.
Good.
Divine One, if I may. I was wondering about something Queen Eve said in her letter. Is it true that Illusia has released Sombron?
It's true. An Illusian we fought told us as much.
I see. We'd heard rumors to that effect, but I didn't dare believe them. Those neighbors of ours. You will need all the rings to defeat the Fel Dragon, right? For generations, my country has possessed the Ring of the Young Lion.
The Ring of the Young Lion?
It has a red stone and a certain... gallant aura. Diamant, the Crown Prince, told me he's been hearing a voice from the ring. He's a remarkable person. I'm lucky to be his brother.
You really admire him, don't you?
Oh, yes. He's strong, wise, humble. The king adores him, as do our people. My brother is cut from the noblest cloth. I'm afraid I was made from the tatters.
There's no need to be so hard on yourself.
Ah, there it is. The Grand Crossing. There seem to be a great many soldiers out today. Wait a moment. Those are... Illusion soldiers! They're occupying the bridge!
No.
Finally! It took you long enough. Very rude to keep a princess waiting. Very rude indeed.
Princess?
That would be me, the second princess of Illusia, Hortensia! Now then, hello, everybody!
Illusia's second princess?
Uh-huh, in the flesh, and you're the divine dragon.
Right.
Ew, I knew it! I could totally tell, you're the prettiest. It's a dead giveaway. I always thought Lumera was the only divine dragon. You could have knocked me over with a feather when I found out there was another one. Wow, those mismatched eyes of yours are something to see.
Don't come any closer. You wicked Illusions aren't worthy to approach the Divine Dragon.
Nobody asked you, Brodian. Besides, we're not the wicked ones, you are. My father says Brodia is a greedy, barbaric country. You're always invading our territory, taking our land. It's the worst! Do you know how many people you've hurt? Not just soldiers, but regular people?
We're not just invading to expand. We are keeping your vicious, unpredictable kingdom in check. I take it you're retaliating? Launching a full-scale invasion to take your revenge?
Hardly. I couldn't lead such an ambitious attack. I'm just here to take your rings, by order of my father, King Hyacinth.
He told you to do this?
Yep. Now, if there are no more questions, fork over the goods and we'll all go home breathing.
Never.
Aw, I thought nabbing your rings would be the easy job. Lucky big sis getting to attack the castle instead.
The Crown Princess? She's going to attack Brodia Castle?
Oops. Probably shouldn't have said that.
We must go right away.
Ha! As if I'd let you pass. My father's gonna be so proud of me. All Illusion soldiers, forward march! Get me those rings!
must deal with them quickly and return to the castle. There's not a moment to spare.
Of course, Prince Alchrist. Leave it to us.
I wager we'll be back in time for dinner.
Such confidence. But I'm still concerned about casualties. I will protect you both.
So, but, as your retainers, it's really our job to protect you.
Now then, get behind me.
Huh? Oh, Alchrist, don't be ridiculous. You're an archer. You should be at the rear. Hang on, Citrine! You should also be in the back!
You too.
Looks like it's starting. To your positions, everyone.
Oh, the Divine Dragon is absolutely...
absolutely not as cute as we are?
Right, exactly.
That's the spirit. Outshine the enemy, and then defeat them. Now, let's steal those...
Okay, that's a problem. What is this dude? What is this girl have a dude voice?
Yes, Risotto. Let's make quick work of them.
Clearly a trap.
Anything.
Alchrist, Citrine, stay back. I can knock down anyone who stands in our way. Anytime.
I'm happy to help. Serves you right.
Me?
An invitation? Please forgive me.
I will do what I must.
All right. Lend me your...
I'm listening.
Your steward's ready.
Let me at him.
I am ready to serve.
Yanaka here.
such a wonderful time playing together, haven't we, Divine Dragon? Speaking for myself, it's been lovely. So I hope you don't mind, but I brought a friend along to join in the fun.
That's an emblem. But how? How is she here without my summoning her?
Look at your face! You silly Divine Dragon! Did you think emblems were just a you thing? Not by a long shot. Yeah, it's a pretty cool trick, huh? I'm so glad I'm able to use it. And it's all thanks to Lord Sombron powering up this ring. It's called the Ring of the Princess Exalt. Cute, am I right?
That's one of the rings my mother was protecting! Give it back!
Yeah, not gonna happen. It's Illugia's ring now. But if you really want to see it one last time, come a little closer. I'll give you a good long look.
That emblem is a formidable foe. Nearby enemies can join in her attacks. We'll have to be careful.
Beautiful while you lasted.
For the Divine Dragon.
This one.
Don't waste my time.
Fate has brought us here. I cannot afford to lose.
Lend me your... Please protect us.
Strength of the stewards.
They're strong. Claim this victory. Do it.
Ah!
What a workout!
Enough.
I won't forget you.
Allow your soul the rest it deserves.
Emblem, engage! Return the ring.
No way! I'm the one who's after the rings! We could have done this the easy way, but no! You had to be stubborn.
I'm stubborn? My prayers are with you! This is it! I live to fight again. Thank you.
let's be careful. I'm sorry. A big help.
It's your lucky day, cutie. You get to fight me.
Now I've done it. I'm sorry, Hortensia. I have to retreat.
I'm going to ask you nicely. Please die.
Flowers been cut.
I'm leaving. They fled in a hurry.
There's a lot of damage to the bridge. It may take time to find a safe path forward.
We didn't recover the emblem ring.
We didn't lose any either. And most importantly, you're not hurt. Let's call that good enough.
You're right.
It is plain now that Queen Lumera's stolen rings lie in Illusia's hands. In which case, we can deduce that they possess five.
Five?
Yes, counting the rings taken from Lethos Castle. The rings of the Sage Lord, the Azure Twins, the Instructor, and of course, Princess Hortensia was wielding the latter, as you'll recall. Besides those four, there was one entrusted to them by your forebears.
Which one? If I may, I believe it's the Ring of the Lady of the Plains. The King favors it, or so I've heard. He keeps it in his personal chambers.
His chambers? That's odd. Fyrne's ring has a hall in the castle all to itself. Where does your kingdom keep its ring?
Like Fyrne, we store ours in a special gallery in the castle. Speaking of which, how soon might we be able to depart? I really am worried about the situation there.
The soldiers should be back from patrol soon.
Let's prepare to leave.
Thank you. If anything has happened to my father or brother, I don't know what I'll do.
Right.
Yes.
Consider this.
Got a moment? Almost done. That's the last of them. The village is finally safe. But it's still not good enough. I have to be strong. Strong, just like you were. I still miss you so much. And I think about what you said to me. all those long years ago. Where are you, brother?
What the hell is that?